Good morning to everyone present here. Today I am here to speak a few lines about one of the most relevant current topics discussed in our country now. Yes, come on, make in India. Make in India, what does this mean? It's an international marketing campaign coined by our own Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, which was launched on 25th September 2014. Before I start, let me cut these words from the past and carve it into the pages of your heart. Depend on yourself before you depend on others, because others can let you down, but you can pick yourself up anytime, anywhere. Yes, self-dependence is the best policy. We all know that even our own shadow leaves us when we are in darkness. Philosophy apart, my friends, let's have a close look at the campaign's aims. The primary aim of the campaign is to build our physical infrastructure as well as creating a digital network to make India a global hub for marketing goods. We have talents, skills, intelligence, determination and discipline to do it. Let it be any sector in any industry, from electrical to electronics, from automobiles to agro, from paper to power, from space to submarines. Let's build everything in our own country. The logo, the giant lion, is taken from our own national emblem. Yes, indeed, it's going to be a giant leap of a lion from India's enlightened past to a vibrant, fantastic future. Let's go back to the motives, my friends. As I said, the prime aim of the campaign is to increase foreign investment. The FDI from today should be understood not as foreign direct investment, but as First Develop India. You know I'm not joking, my dear friends. But when you start making each and every minute thing in your own country, the industries and the government will start working together and thus go hand in hand. More than 100 million job opportunities will get created, which will increase the purchasing power of a common man, which will in turn result in increasing demand and profit. Global companies will start doing business in India. High-tech technology will be introduced, and thus India can emerge as a net exporter in the international market. Dear friends, a question can of course arise from the critics. Is this the same old one in the new bottle? Or is the world ready for a second China? Dear friends, I would like to reply in our own PM's words. As Modi ji said, the world is now looking at Asia. We don't have time to waste on inviting people. It's time we give them address. No one can question the talents of Indians, especially after the Mangalyaan expedition. So, come on, come on. Make in India. It's not a slogan, my dear friends. It's a way to go mission. Before I conclude, I would like to quote Mahatma Gandhi's words. Self-reliance is the only road to true freedom. Dear friends, we have it in us to take us in that direction, to reach that freedom. Let's resolve to steer our country to that destination. Let's make each and everything in our own country with our own talents by our own hands. So, let's say it aloud once again along with this giant lion. Come on, wake up, make in India, Jai Hind. Thank you.